Hi boat fans, this is Tim from Boatshed Brighton to show you around the exterior of this Westerly Longbow catch. So I'm in the cockpit at the moment, starboard aft side, and I'm just showing you the cockpit, the helm and the companionway there. Instrumentation for the engine and the navigation there. Nice shiny winch on the starboard side, another one on the port. So I'm just going forward along the starboard side. As you can see, she looks quite nice and clean and tidy up here. The aftermast is laid down at the moment, though that's due to be put back up soon. So, just moving up to the forepeak now. And, excuse the camera work, but I just need to hop under the mast. And back up, sorry about that. And there's a furler. And turning aft now. The length of the boat, the life raft that does need servicing, and then I'm going to walk back aft along the port side towards the cockpit. So if you'd like any more information about this boat, please just go to boatshedbrighton.com. You'll find lots more pictures, videos and virtual reality there.